Sony Pictures Studios lot. So over the last 100 years, so many classic movies have been filmed here. Films like The Wizard of Oz, Gone with the Wind, and Ben-Hur. Now, like most old Hollywood studios, here at Sony, we've heard some eerie stories of paranormal activity on the lot. So, in the spirit of Halloween, we brought in world-renowned psychic, medium, and paranormal investigator, Chip Coffey. Last night, Bridget took him on a tour of the Sony, of the studio here to see what he could uncover. Take a look.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go right in here in screening room one. Okay. Now, I'm not gonna tell you anything.
Well, immediately when I walked into the room, and I don't often see full body apparitions, but I got a quick kind of snapshot glimpse of someone standing next to the darker black panel over here. But someone was there and they kind of went as soon as we came in.
What are you doing? Why are you grabbing yourself?
It's heart stuff.
See? Okay. This is what... Okay. I'm not playing at all.
No.
I'm not playing at all. That just really shook me. Okay.
Heart stuff. I feel a heart attack. You all right?
Yeah, I'm just really surprised. I'm overwhelmed.
Ooh.
Are you feeling something already?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take your lead. Where do you wanna go?
I just got unsteady.
Okay.
And I get unsteady sometimes when there's activity going on. Whoa.
Okay, what?
Really loud man's voice that's residual that said, "Get out of my office." Oh, okay. I know that there's a dead person over there. Just ducked that way.
Like running,
Yes, like I'm out of here.
Oh my gosh. My whole body, head to toe, is so hot right now.
Someone fell.
Where do you feel that?
Ow. And I'm hurting, like, so they were hurt bad. I just got sick to my stomach.
We do know that a woman died on this stage. Some people have said they felt her energy or have even heard her scream, her last scream.
The woman that's said to have had an injury to her throat and neck, that spirit can draw near. If that's you, will you turn on one of my flashlights?
Here we are, stage 23 and 24, where we shoot the Queen Latifah show.
I just feel like things are like boop, 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 all around, all like moving, moving, moving.
Did you see that?
I did.
I felt like I saw someone poke their head out right here.
I saw the curtain move.
Okay, okay, okay. Now I'm freaked out. Ah!
Please welcome Chip Coffey to the show. Holy smokes, Chip. I'm here where that was.
We're right here where that was.
Hi, Chip. Welcome to the show.
It's good to be here.
It seems like everywhere you went, you felt something.
Everywhere we went.
So what did you expect to find so many things?
I did. You know, this is an old lot.
Right.
And it's got lots of history. Mm-hmm. Some energy that's residual, which means it's kind of like an echo, and some we actually found interactive energy. Some of the spirits wanted to interact with us and let us know they were there.
How do you feel this, and how do you know this is someone, not just your own feeling?
It just feels different. It comes to me in different ways. I'll sometimes see, you know, little images inside my head, like a snapshot or a little video, or I might hear a line from a song or a line from a movie or a line from a book. And sometimes, like the kid in the movie, I see full-body apparitions, and we saw a couple of those last night.
Bridget, what did you see?
And no, he's 100% Bridget. Right. We kept seeing things moving around the room, and I know the lights were off, and we were ready to kind of be scared, but I was feeling things. There was a time where I felt like my head hurt all of a sudden, just in one section of the room, and I asked him, I'm like, how do you feel? He's had the same pain. We felt things together. We
so
really did.
When did you know you could do this?
The funny thing about it is, ever since I was a toddler, even before memory, my mom says that I would stop what I was doing, look at the phone, and the phone would ring, say a name, and that person would call on the phone. So I was kind of like an early version of caller ID.
Wow. Convenient. I definitely want to talk to you after the show. And you can catch Chip on his national coffee talk tour. So make sure you catch him. If you want to ask him questions yourself, it's going to be amazing. It starts this Monday, November 3rd. You can check my website for tour dates in your city. Go get some answers.